For the second day in a row, extra police officers are ordered to patrol Jefferson High School grounds in Rockford. Yesterday, we told you security efforts were bolstered after someone made a threat against students and staff online. Many parents we spoke with chose to keep their students home for the day to be safe. Late last night, similar threats were made. Rockford Police and the school district are investigating. RPS 205 says student safety is top priority.